operation. I don't know. I thought about this when I was lying on my stomach. I have been told to keep my eyes closed. Who told you that? Me, men, the man that I saw through the binoculars? I was lying on the table, then it stopped. I thought, how funny. It feels like I am inside something, but I did not dare open my eyes. If I keep real quiet and real still, I won't be harmed, and it will be over and walking. I am walking and being guided. My eyes are closed. There is the car. The lights are off, and it is not running. I've reached under and touched her. She is in a tight ball beneath the seat. I see Betty coming down the road. Down the road, she gets into the car, and I am grinning at her, and she is grinning at me. I'm thinking, it isn't too bad. How funny. I had no reason to fear. I see a bright moon, and I laugh and say, well, there it goes, and I am happy. What part did they play? They took me and carried me. And that was transcription excerpts from the hypnosis sessions of Betty and Barney Hill in 1964, the first people ever to claim they were abducted by aliens and taken on a spacecraft.
Thank you. Thank you.